What is this, Nandini ma'am?
Just see, this is a clock.
Clock?
Yes, this is a clock.
What is its use?
You know,
it tells us time and helps us to manage our daily routine.
Okay, but how?
It helps to be everywhere on time from morning till night.
How does it work?
Look here.
How many numbers are written over here?
Just see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
12. But everyone say there are 24 hours in a day.
Yes. When we complete till 12, after that again start.
Then it is?
Afternoon. We can say 13, 14 in that way. Yes.
12 hours for morning. That
PM,
is.
And after 12, PM.
Okay.
Now see, two hands are here.
Yes, there are two.
Bigger hand is for minute hand and the shorter one is for hour hand.
Bigger hand is for minutes?
Yes.
And the smaller is for?
Hour. Am I correct?
Now see, I'm putting bigger hand here and shorter hand here. So, time is 8 o'clock.
8 o'clock?
Yes.
Because the minute hand is at 12.
It means one complete rotation or one complete round of minute hand. And the smaller hand, which tells us the number of hour, is at 8.
So it is?
8 o'clock.
8 o'clock.
Now
okay.
See, when I turn this, now shorter hand is on 10 and bigger hand is on 12.
It means
10 o'clock.
10 o'clock.
Yes.
Ma'am, please make it 5 o'clock.
Okay.
Because I need to go for games.
Okay. At 5 every day you go for games.
Yes, I never miss it.
Okay, now see bigger hand and here smaller hand. Now it's a 5 o'clock.
5 o'clock.
Time for games.
Now see, I'm telling you one thing. Just see. Now tell me, what is the time?
It's 12 o'clock.
Yes.
And the
12 o'clock and shorter hand is here.
Behind.
Yes, behind the bigger hand.
Okay.
Yes.
As if they are playing hide and seek.
Yes. And you know one thing more?
Yes.
See, here is 12. Hmm. And here is 6.
Okay. 12.
Here is 9. And here is 3.
Wow.
And between 12 and 2 is 1, between 1 and 2, 3 is 2, and before 2 is 1, before 1 is 12.
Before and 1 is 12?
Just see, before okay. 1 is 12 here.
Yes, on the watch it is 12 before 1.
Okay.
Before 12 is 11, and after 11 is 12, after 7 is 8.
Okay.
In the clock, both the hands, the bigger and the smaller, complete
1 to 12.
Just see, what is the time now?
The smaller hand is the small.
Behind the bigger hand.
Yes.
Now what is the time? Bigger hand is not, we are not kept on the 12. So what is the time now?
I need to count.
Please count.
One means two, 5, no?
1 means 5 minutes.
Yes.
1, 2,
2 means
3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 o'clock, but bigger hand is on 6. So now count 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, now 30.
It means?
6:30.
6:30.
Yes.
Oh. Half past 6.
Half past six.
Okay, we can also say half past six. Ma'am, just make it 7 o'clock once.
7 o'clock, okay.
What do we say?
It is 7 o'clock. So, why do we say o'clock? O'clock means on the clock. So, we learned the bigger hand tells us about minutes, and one complete round of bigger hand is of 60 minutes. So 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. And the smaller hand tells us about hour. So one complete round of smaller hand is of 12 hours.
Are you understand about the clock and time?
Yes.
Okay.
Can you give me one question so that I can also tell you at the end?
Okay. Now please tell me.
When do you wake up?
I wake up at 5 o'clock.
5 o'clock. So now you tell me.
Is this
correct time? Big hand is 5 and small hand is at 12.
No.
Why?
This is not correct.
For
5 o'clock, the bigger hand, that is Minish's hand, should be on 12 and the smaller hand should be on 5.
Now it's correct?
Yes, now it's correct.
Now you understand this concept of time?
Yes.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye.
See you in the class.